So as a lot of you guys know, it's me. Hey guys. So this is, so I'm gonna be showing you some fans. So let's get started. So right here is the landmark. The Landmark Plus, the Hampton Bay Landmark Plus sailing fan. The cool light shades. Yeah. Pretty cool light shades in there. Okay. Now, I'm sort of just touching. What is that fan right there? Let me get up. No. There it is. Pretty cool. And then there's the fan right there. So this Holmes box fan is pretty cool. It's the Holmes and here's the Holmes logo on it. But yeah, pretty cool fan, moves a lot of air. So there's a little Honeywell on top there, as you can see. This fan's a pretty good fan, it moves a lot of air. So that needy. And then, here's the light right there. It's a pretty good light, moves a lot. Pretty good light, it's pretty good. But yeah. Yeah, I just need to. But yeah, I'm gonna. Go over here. Yeah, it's a pretty cool fan. Yeah, but here's the landmark. This is the light again. Yeah, pretty cool. Switch what goes to it. Pretty nice switch. Here's what it looks like when it's off. Wait. Here. Turn it back on. Move. Sorry. I'm gonna put this right here. Actually, I'm gonna put it right here. And here's this. Pretty cool, blah, pretty cool bell. Yeah. This thing is this, pretty cool bell. Can. Sorry, I dropped it. Didn't really matter. No. Pretty good. Nothing's in it, so yeah. If there was in it, yeah, just me. Just throw it around like this. Yeah. This. Doesn't have any water, so no. Oh, God. Dun. Oops, god dang it. I'm on a bumpy ledge, so. Now it said here is this. I'm gonna go back in. Yeah. Oh yeah, this door is pretty cool. It has a little thing there. Use the outside of it. That little thing. Yeah. My little fan I'll put up right here. Mm-hmm. This is gonna be really fragile with this. Put that down carefully. And just move that. Headphones. Just sand. Turn it back off now. Use this little thing. You know, just showing you the stuff. Use this. Pretty cool. Some two dims. Use this little thing. You can pause it if you want to. You can pause it. If you want to, you can pause it, like I said. Because this one should be in here, so I'm going to put it in there. To bend. There. Put this back in. Or not. Is that whole thing? Oops. I don't know what it balance it there. Oh, it just falls again? Jesus, Carmony. There we go. Now there's this little screw. So does that. There's this. Woo! Went for a red thing. Ants. Stupid ants. Come on, get. Fix that. Stupid ants, man. They're really annoying. Yeah, that's really all the stuff. The other side of that. Pretty cool. Pretty good thing. Pretty serious made. This. Here's the clock. Didn't have a ticking noise to it. If you listen very closely, it might. Well, probably not. I want to buy one that has a really loud ticking noise. Or not, like, really loud. Like a loud tick. Like a really, really loud. Well, it wouldn't be loud. I can't get it, but, like, tick like that. Or a tick. Or a tick like this. You know. Did you hear that weird noise? Just not the ticking noise I made, but the something sounded like the can kind of like when I did this. Yeah, when I like set it down like that. I'll sit down right here. I'll set it right down right here. The Renato. Very quiet fan. Pretty nice. Oops. Knocking down cups here. That's really all. Now here's the fan again. Pretty good. Is this little funny thing? It's a horn. It is. one is pretty nice.
Yeah.
So there's Philly all, I guess. Hey, I have that one and that one. I have two of the same thing. I think it's funny to do that. But yeah. Anyways, yeah. What's this? Pretty cool. Yeah. I'm gonna turn that off for you guys real quick. Turn it back on. Pretty nice switch. Very quiet too when I flip it. Very quiet for a switch. Switch is usually a little louder. Like the ones at the church, what I'm gonna go to tonight with my dad, Dave, MCC, the church. Those are a little louder than this, but they're still pretty calm and quiet. I like them. Otherwise, this is just quiet. See that? Pretty quiet. Like the one in my mom's room is like this. Really quiet. The one in here is really quiet too. Pretty cool. But yeah. There's a very serious thing is the top of that. It's that side of it. But yeah. Like I said, pretty cool. Right here. That little, ow. Sorry guys, this. Pretty good, pretty cool light. Let me turn this off. There it is. Really, really, really cool light. Yeah. Pretty cool. Fortunately, not the brightest light, but yeah. But yeah, that's really all I, ow. That's really all I wanted to show you. This is that. The whole room. But yeah. That. Now over here. This chart. Okay. But yeah. The phone's been really weird. It's like a little shaky. It's really shaky. That part of it. Pretty cool. I'm gonna say. I'm really trying to get it to focus so you can like see it. It's not wanting to. Fortunately. Sorry, but I had to edit the video there. Sorry about that. But I'm inside the same position. This is because I didn't want to edit it. Yeah. Okay. I thought it did that, but. Move the box in. cool box, and here's the Holmes logo. But yeah, here's me again. Hey. Anyways, thanks for watching this video, and goodbye.